ideas are bulletproof. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us. Visit anonymous.com.pt and warriorsoftheringbows.com. Anonymous Portugal International. To dream of success is to set a goal of where you want to be, to wake up, take action, and achieve it is what true success is all about. Idowu Koyenikan, wealth for all Africans. How every African can live the life of their dreams. Disasters work like alarm clocks to the world, hence God allows them. They are shouting, wake up. Love. Ray Criss Jami, Killosophy. Wake me up, wake me up. You said but I was sleeping, too I was dreaming but now I am waking up. Still waking up I can see the sun. Maggie Stiefvater, forever it's not like I planned it. I never woke up from some rosy dream and said, okay, world. Today I'm gonna spaz Shannon Celebi. After spring comes wake up, live your life and sing the melody of your soul. Amit Ray, Enlightenment. Step by step there is nobody to wake up. Eternal Seekers. Dejan Stojanovic, Circling, 1978 to 1987. Each day, wake up with a plan. Don't just approach your days in an unfocused void. That state of mind leaves too much room for discontent, opposition, unhappiness and hopelessness. Carlos Wallace, The Other 99 times. Train your mind to enjoy. We all have a monster inside us, just try to not wake it up. Mfnzager, I woke up dead. Not only dead dot 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 but in hell. I had always been somewhat sketchy on what the afterlife, were there actually such a thing, would be like for a person such as I. From all accounts and all my imaginings, I figured it would be one of two things. Either I would be surrounded by great, burning masses that were endlessly immolating souls in torment. Or else I would find myself trapped within my own mind as a helpless bystander, condemned to watching me live out my life over and over again and powerless to do anything to change any of it. When idle speculation prompted me to dwell on these two options, I would find myself drawn invariably to the former, since the latter was just too hideous to contemplate. I was almost afraid to open my eyes, because once I did, I would know one way or the other. Perhaps I could have just lain there forever. Perhaps I was supposed to. Perhaps that was my true condemnation, to simply reside in hell with my eyes closed, afraid of opening them lest matters deteriorate even further than they already had. This, in turn, made me dwell on the fact that every time I had believed things couldn't get worse, they promptly had done so with almost gleeful enthusiasm. Peter David, The Wood to Ruin. Ideas are bulletproof. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us. Visit anonymous.com.pt and warriorsoftheringbows.com. Anonymous Portugal International. Are bulletproof. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us. Visit anonymous.com.pt and warriorsoftheringbows.com. Anonymous Portugal International.